money, actually. Okay. I would obviously have to make some big adjustments to my sights to make that work, but I'll be honest with you, from an ease of draw standpoint, if I got the draw length adjusted for the ease of draw, I think this is much easier for me than, say, something like this trigger release here that I've been using forever. But I don't know. I definitely wouldn't recommend trying this if you're not adept at thumb draw shooting.